Tonight, Baltimore City Police announced the arrest of this man, 21-year-old Montrez Cherry Braxton, and the murder of an 18-year-old. Back on May 14th, Jamal Martin was shot and killed while in the 2300 block of Homewood Avenue. Cherry Braxton is being held at Central Booking, charged with first-degree murder.